Hello everyone, Xenozoom here, and welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Last time, we did Camille Bijan's story. This time, we're doing Paptimus Scirocco, who uses VO. So, VO and Scirocco get two missions. This will be bundled up with Judo Ashtas, so don't worry too much. However, worry a little bit considering our mission. As you can tell, VO is sluggish. Is one of the just slowest mobile suits. However, it does have probably the biggest bulk, biggest defenses that any mobile suit has. However, in my opinion, those defenses don't make up for the kind of awfulness that it is. However, its special is amazing for not only clearing fields but also taking out ace units. This is unfavorable.
Down, Scirocco. He's good. But no matter.
Well, now this isn't good. Now for Char. Yakushiki has the advantage over there, ironically, because this is the opposite in the anime. There goes one.
Your skills are an inspiration. Count on me. Just watch. Scirocco in the VA. No man. This match right now. What is there? No day that I die.
There goes the Zeta Gundam.
You dare try to battle me as an equal?
I can't shake these guys. That was a direct hit. I apologize for causing you distress.
Sarah, I know you.
And there we go.
You are amazing, Master Paptimus.
The fools. They slaughtered one another. Just as I planned.
Admiral Jemmyton was assassinated at the hands of Haman Khan. Destroy the Guadan! Avenge his excellency!
Now, time to straight go on. Thankfully, Axis only has one ace unit, and she's focused on protecting the garden. Come on, Khan. Being her, we'll end this mission. So let's do it. Have to rely on our allies just holding them off. And now Haman has deployed. And there we go. Quite the long mission for a beginning mission, but also quite the most underwhelming, if you know what you're doing. So, next time, we'll be seeing the end of Groups 2 and the end of Paptimus Scirocco's story. Feels weird to say that, but he and Judo Ashta have only two missions, so yeah. See you guys then. Zeno and Azuma, signing out.